Beach County. It could take hours to fix, and it is going to impact your drive home. A live report is straight ahead.
State officials out with new information about a man accused of producing child pornography. Hear what they're saying about a prior visit to a nudist camp.
Plus, a piece of history from Palm Beach County that has a new home in the George W. Bush Presidential Library.
Live, local, late breaking.